that there is a story to every single resident that lives here. And I know that they're here and they're entrusted in our care, and it's our privilege to be able to take care of them, and I want to make sure that there's people here that are going to take care of them.
We serve a population that's underserved, so you really have an opportunity to watch people come in from some of the highest levels of need, and you really get to watch them change and get better.
We take so much for granted. Brushing your teeth. You get up in the morning, you brush your teeth. Shave. We don't even call it a task because it's second nature to us. They have to learn this stuff. So it's from 25 years of seeing our clients here that I've been associated with, where they were back then to where they are now, every little step, it's tremendous.
I am the
person to go, you know what, it'll be fine, you'll be okay. It's just very rewarding.